Bailey, come on. Stop reading and go to get ready to go to school. Have some breakfast or something. I don't want to go to school. You have to. I can't homeschool you. Me and your father both have work that we have to go to. Homework. What? Do homeworking. No! Come on, Bailey. Don't be stubborn. Yeah, don't be stubborn like your mother. Stop it, John. It's not helping. I'm not even hungry. Have a carrot. Now, go on. I have to walk? Yes! I need to pack my stuff. I gotta go to work. Bye, honey. Bye, Bailey. Bye, Dad. Excuse me, people. Excuse me. Please get out of the way. What's wrong with you, honey? Are you okay? I'm fine. Okay. I'm just gonna go over here. Okay, no. She'll never understand. I'm going now, Mom. Okay, bye. Excuse me, everyone. I wonder what's up with her. She always used to love school until some new kids came. Just an ordinary book. Ordinary book. Notebook, but nothing in there. I'm sure she's not hiding anything. Buster! Don't you dare. Don't you dare. No! No, don't. Don't eat the orange. Don't eat the... Come on, Buster! No wonder you're pooping so much.